Hello, everybody. This is Maddie B. Welcome to my God of War part four. And we left off in part three. So yeah. So welcome to my God of War 18. And this is part three doing today. And there's gonna be a long quest today. So there's gonna be this part gonna be a lot of stuff we have to do today. And we have to. On separate square and wake up the what's his name and that monster. So yeah, guys, so I want to explain a bunch of stuff here in 2023 beginning of January. I'm gonna do something different, yeah, so it's more easy for everybody to watch my video from, because I don't want to get copyright, I don't want to get copyright by YouTube or copy claim by my video. So I'm gonna use my PlayStation to couple video and I upload them to YouTube. So you, I have a copyright because I think it's something I had to do with copy. I figured it out why. So I'm looking back on my Final Fantasy game. I'm looking back on my Final Fantasy game playthrough I did a couple years ago. I did not got copy claim for those video. Somebody claimed those video and I'm kind of upset with that because I upload those video and I don't get any copyright. But when I upload something, I got copy claim. This is kind of bizarre to me, or maybe I'll have to use my PlayStation, you know. So guys, yeah, next year 2023 gonna be a new brand, different year for me. And I'm gonna continue all my gameplay through live stream. I'm gonna set up my live stream to my PlayStation up to there, so everybody get watch my content more better. Or then do a short game. Yeah, why not? Why some game gonna be longer and some game gonna be shorter? So I'm gonna put a lot of hours in a lot of games. Like if I get like Akuza, like a Dragon, a new Akuza game, those game I'm gonna depend to play longer and a couple games be shorter. So yeah, gonna do that. So let's jump in and play some God of War. Not God of War Ragnarok. Everybody say, yo, Maddie, we gonna play God of War Ragnarok, huh? When you gonna do that? Huh? Shut the fuck up. Come to the light, Hannah. Come to the light. Ruff. Yes, master. Now I'm training Sarah like a... Yo, I really don't know. I really don't know this person, so why would I care? So are my video gonna be shorter? Like, from now on, I'm gonna do part one and part two gonna be longer. So, yeah, make sure you guys get much better video. Oh yeah, I'm using my chapter game to play on the OBS thing because I fucking hate it. Yeah, boy. So we left off here and our goal was to go to invest this year. So we're gonna do a side quest there and a lot of stuff there to help out my boy and make sure he, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do the same side quest. Yeah, guys, I'm not gonna redo my video again. I'm gonna stop doing that. Cause I find out all this work here and I'm just a video on YouTube. So I'm gonna stop doing that. So no more delete and upload. Yeah, it's too much.
To the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you.
Watch your tongue, boy. You wanna box him. Curtis, same cut. Yeah, I really wanted to play long. Yeah, and on tonight, I'm gonna play Protocol at 1 o'clock midnight, bro. So I'll get some playthrough done. I'm doing part two tonight. I don't care. People hate that game. I really like the game. And if people don't want to play it, they're the worst YouTuber. And I really like to play it. This is the game I'm waiting for. When I beat this game, I'll be like, yo, I love this game. I love the story. I love the actor. But the actor who the Transformers and the, yeah. Sully screwed that guy. The guy who played Sam and Farm. The guy who played Days of Gun. Sony screwed this guy. This guy didn't have any job. This guy didn't have any work. This guy was trying to work on the game, and Sony put this guy out of business. So When I beat this game, when I beat this game, when I put this video, when I make a video, when I chat my friend, ask my friend to help me to make a video, and I say this game is pretty good, so I can upload this to YouTube, and I can say this game is pretty amazing. This game is so good. I tell people play this game. Don't listen to the reviews on the people that play this game. This game like a Resident Evil game, you know. This game like Dead Space. Can't wait for a remake, bro. Remake. Yeah, I'm gonna not to upload no more video on YouTube again. It takes up too much of my time and space in games, yeah, so wait, I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, see, I need to turn this thing down too.
And there's a statue of Thor. You know, except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
Okay, know everything, bro.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right?
Yeah,
we'll be the
boy.
First people to walk on it, who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big,
So, rest, Severus. The just the voice of worker from Sam and make God. Father showed his ox and to go to try out to eat some. Mother said he's journey friendly and giant and tricks. Yeah. So Thor and Odin and his brother kill up all the giant because they don't like, oh my god, you guys are fucking monsters. Oh, ribbit.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver,
I'm gonna go here first.
If I got something for you too.
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot.
Let me sleep, bro. I didn't show up to work today, but I'm tired, bro. My body's exhausted, man. I cannot work 6 days a week.
What do you think
that shit. We'll work
to test
6 days
our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wear. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh.
I'm so glad we got this in the God of War game. Yeah, I'm not restarting my games again, bro. I'm not gonna do that again.
Catch! The pile of rocks there. With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way, straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
I don't see us wanting that.
Yeah.
Son?
See, yeah, I want to go level 2 for this. I want to go level 2. It's time to get level 2. Yeah, you need to upgrade my bow.
What'd you forget?
Need something to level up this. But, wait a minute. Can you upgrade my armor? Yeah, I need level 2 off this.
Something for the boy.
Yeah, need to upgrade. Wanna upgrade all stuff.
You got a fine deal there.
Which one is more do you need to defend on? I don't know. That might be different.
Sure, your winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
I cover up your R code. I'm trying to think. You know, I'm trying to think. You know, but I'm trying to think. We're gonna come back.
Get safe, Bruiser boy. Sure, that'll keep you out of trouble. Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Yeah, we're gonna come back with that sort of stuff. I'm gonna make guard. You have to travel to make guard to find all these stuff. To upgrade my weapon. Yeah, toxin ring, deadly.
Hey, that could be valuable.
We find a lot of stuff here. Don't listen to review people review the game.
When the water dropped, the beach is more exposed. We should search them for resources.
Same people talking about this game suck, bro. I can't wait for the game. I warm. Yeah, I have to get off of work early today. I have to get off of work.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, didn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
So, got no story to tell us? Kratos. Yeah, we don't know. We see the game of war. What game gonna be the best game after here? Yo, JTAG TV. JTAG. Oh, JTAG.
Come boy.
Yeah. I'm trying to save the upgrade because I think it's better stuff here, and we're gonna upgrade my axe sooner later on. So.
Another marker.
On a marker. Odin sacrifice. Odin. Zuckerberg. Zuckerberg. There's some jokes into that game. I like the Last of Us. Oh, the Last of Us trailer looked good.
Good. Now, when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vard. Been working out of the Velander mines.
Man, I can't.
Haven't
I know,
heard from
man.
Him in maybe,
I wish that. I don't know. HBO,
100 winters.
I don't know if HBO Max on a place.
Probably did, but
to get HBO
maybe
Max,
he can find you. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green
show,
ring.
You know,
owes me a favor.
You know,
you look.
Don't know.
If it is on our path,
Oh, I see.
Yeah, but The Last of Us was
not a something for nothing type party.
The Last of Us TV show.
Fine. If you find Dunvar, I'll make him whip you up something special.
Yeah, Ali
this
entry like,
stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Or 11, no, in the show, in the, So we have to do this stuff for him.
Valander
Mines
is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think?
Before we do anything.
He's an alchemist for something I'm screwing up for you.
If what does it
smart,
say?
You'll find him.
These runes read death inside. So, Rock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Yes,
you
do. Yes,
you
do,
Fletters.
Be a good boy.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. Along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Yeah, don't restart the game.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Yeah, I wonder what a lot of Viking does when dear to true proof themselves. Yeah, I got a white runner up to come to PC, man. I know.
The lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Focus up, boy.
Watch the poison.
This game, no.
Great, another revenant. Hit ya.
Yeah. my god, man. God.
Need more time.
Let's fucking die, man. He bricked up.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Brock's friend is dead. Brock's friend is dead.
Here, boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Maybe a treasure map.
Did we smash that? Yo, that's kind of weird. Oh, that's the door to be open. So, got to open the door. I don't know where the last one is.
There's the ring on that severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight him. Right?
No. We'll fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
No fucking way.
Yeah.
god. These guys not fucking around, bro. These guys not fucking around. Yep, they not fucking around in this game, bro. They are pretty strong demon up in here.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Yeah, I need to upgrade mine. We win.
read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast.
This message on the wall.
Spells out.
I can't wait to finish this. I can't wait to play some good
Staney.
Game next year, man.
Yeah,
Dead Space looking good,
you lost
man.
The blue one.
You know,
so
Dead
now
Space
you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
This enemy getting really stronger.
To this?
We're all getting used to this. He's saying something. We're all gonna get used to this. No matter what.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside, and well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Ferruxy. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside for he groped.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Think of me next time you're chopping someone in half. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Stick around with grains. Oh, what's the ending of this game? Oh, we missed past this, y'all. I didn't look, y'all. Yeah, I didn't lift this up. Up to, you know. Oh, it's I forgot an actor name, y'all.
Come,
boy. Oh, yeah, the love of your character. Sorry, hurry, I forgot about that. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do this side, the other side quest. And, you know? So, yeah. Sorry guys, I was like sleeping. I didn't want to do any play games through, but I was so tired.
Yo, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Look here.
Treasure map.
Oh my God. Yeah, I'm trying to get this one. I know I'm gonna get trying to get this one. god, man. I don't wanna keep doing this. A stupid game. Can't fucking hit the board properly. Can't fucking hit this board properly, bro. God, he can't even hit this board properly. This game is so ridiculous. He can't fucking hit this, hit that. Oh my god. It's such a fucking... You can't hit the board with this. Why can't I hit something properly? Why? This game is a fucking joke to me, man. Why can't us hit this? Hit it hard. Oh my god. Okay, I think I should take this off. Maybe that's what... Oh my god, man.
One more for the collection.
Wish I can go over there, but you have to go out here and they talk to spirit. Okay, we're gonna do some unquest business here. After, so like, comment, and share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. Go by Maddie Gaming and see next episode of God of War 2018. Love you. Yeah, we have to do some unfinished business with some ghosts and spirit. So we have to come back here and wrap up everything here and we're good to go in God of War again. So yeah. Yep, we have to do all this stuff again. So unlock some stuff here. That was long. I think you have to and then talk to some spirit over here, some ghost spirit, unfinished business here. So yeah, thank you guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. Go by Maddie Gaming and see you next episode of God of War Ragnarok, God of War 2018.